Tony.
Come on, Tim.
to shoot the ball. One, you can't come up and play lateral. Okay, you gotta come up and see the floor. A couple of times they're going for those steals, guy to guy. And again, you're not watching the
department.
Yeah, I know, that kid's ready to steal the ball from you, 25. We come up and row, but get out and read it. Okay, read it. If the guy goes out wide, maybe step into the foul line and shoot the jumper. All right? But you can't be out wide looking. The guy just missed the steal like this. Okay? You've got to be there.
All right. Now, the other thing is they're yelling illegal screens. Make sure you guys in Roba correct. Do not set illegal screens. Step in and let Rick run off you. Okay?
Let Rick run off you.
Hey, Rick, can you come here like this and curl at all?
What do you mean?
Can you come off that screen here and curl up like that? And almost like get in front of Frank?
Hold up.
No, well, I'm saying, say you come in Rover and say, Matt had it here. No, it would have been Joe or perimeter player. As you come here off that screen and they come up, can you, like, use the screen and curl? I don't know. I'm just saying.
Right there, five. We want you to score. It's 1-on-1 in there. You can have a day. I wish I could play. You have a field day. It's 1-on-1 in there. They're not going to stop you. But you gotta square up your body to the basket. You can't go halfway.
All right, do you have that? Guys, the game is defense. We gotta play defense and rebound the ball. We're not rebounding at all. We're going like this, they're pushing. We have to get a body on those kids inside. And the help from Casey has to come early. The help has to come early.
Yeah! game, baby.
You won, baby.
Good game. How you play, boy?
You know, baby.
Nice, nice game. Nice consistency out there, baby.
Thank you.